G'day, how you going? This is from the Dave Chappelle show. It's a part of a skit they did with puppets. The main voice is Charlie Murphy, rest his soul. And I have watched it, I reckon, over 100 times. And I sing it every day to my friends, and they are sick of hearing it. But trust me, it is one of the funniest things you'll see in your life. So guys, enjoy. Have a good one, mate. Woo! Truck another shrimp on the barbie.
You think kids always throw away your trash? I'm fucking dying, man.
Hey! Stinky, Mr. Brown!
Fuck you, too.
Come on, Stinky!
Besides living in a trash can and having a syringe lodged in my fucking head, nothing, I guess. Where your parents anyway?
My mommy and daddy are at work.
Oh, yeah? Well, me, I gave up working a long time ago.
Don't give up, Stinky. My dad says, if you never give up and work hard, all your dreams will come true.
That's the gayest shit I ever heard.
What?
I don't believe your pappy. May be rich, but he ain't happy. Tells you about work and you want to be him. But when's the last time you got to see him? He works hard. Why? So you can go out and buy a bunch of shit that you don't need. Driven by your punk ass hopes and greed. That's why I say, fuck it. For the first time in my life, I'm finally free. No mansion for me. I said, fuck it. No brand new Humvee. I say, fuck it.
But you'll get no pussy.
Fuck it. You don't understand. Is I make love to my hand. So I don't need you, honey. I beat my dick like it owes me money. Fuck it. That's right, I said, fuck it.
Now, if you excuse me, I'm going to make me a nice feces sandwich.
Alright. That's it. I reckon it's awesome. Comment, go nuts. Dave Chappelle show. Watch it. He's a legend. Absolute champion. Charlie Murphy. He is an actual legend, man. Unfortunately taken away too early. But, yeah. Trust me, man. Funny dudes. And I promise I'll try and do more pimple videos. But I drink too much water. Anyway. See you later.